Welcome to the adventures of Mereak Firmaxe, a character created in 1988 for tabletop role-playing games and later computer games. Thank you for joining me on an adventure today. If you like what you see, don't forget to hit like and subscribe below, and leave me a comment. Welcome to episode 19, Defeating the Troll King. Thank you for joining the adventures of Mereak Firmaxe Rebooted. We will start the adventure today on day 76 in the desolation of Durin's Bane. Oh, why am I here?
Sing hey for the bath that glows of day, that washes the weary mud away. Alone is he that will not sing, or water hot is a noble thing. Oh, sweet is the sound of falling rain, and the brook that leaps from hill to plain. But better than rain or rippling streams is water hot that smokes and steams.
Did I forget to label where that musicon is? Oh, that would make me very angry if I did that. That was stupid. I think it's near the entrance to Dwarodelph. Come on.
Oh, water cold we may pour at thee down a thirsty throat and be glad indeed. But better is beer if drink we lack, and water hot pour down the back. Oh, water is fair that leaps on high in a fountain white beneath the sky, but never did fountain sound so sweet as water hot splash with my feet. Many treasures deep beneath the mountains of the dwarves. For some you must go digging, while the others must be poured. And when the search for one is done, then all the dwarven brothers take their halls into the halls and start to seek another.
I think I'm relatively close to where I think the musicon is. So in Dwarodelph, there's Upper Dwarodelph and Lower Dwarodelph, and both of them have a musicon, and both of them have a ranger camp. Now, we found the two ranger camps, so the only ranger camp left in the game that we haven't found is the one for Miravar, and it's always at the crossroads. So... morning.
Scar
There it is. I don't know why I didn't label it. That was stupid. That's gold. Never seen it here before. I need 9 more left. Holy crud. Oh well. Oh, there's one. That's normally the hardest musikan to find, because its location is completely random. That one and the one in Lower Deeps are the hardest two. Oh, horde.
Throngs in the deep. They are coming. Works. Time to clear out the filth.
Time to clear out the filth. We'll go over by our... This is good. Remember, I wanted us to get a horde attack here. For a reason. Because we need the Gunderbod slags. Slugs, slags. The things that look like metal fragments. And hoarder tacks are the best way to get resources quickly.
That is all you've got.
And I'm going to stay near my stone in case I need to transport away. Because these guys do hit like a truck.
That's one more for me.
All right, I'm in hit points now. I don't have any damage mitigation left. So we'll travel to the Pilgrim Roadhouse. They will follow me. It'll say the horde is here. At least they're supposed to follow.
We got orcs.
It's the best way to buy yourself a little bit of time in order to repair. Was odd, because that was during the middle of the day. I really hadn't done much noise yet. Wow, taking a while to load. Just holding down the auto loot button. A horde again?
A horde, get ready. Back to your
wow. Oh, I tried to block that. That's a lot of wargs, man. Well, I used two Lumbus on that. Not the first time I've had two hordes in a row, but it's rare. Oh, that is full. All right, ore, iron ore. Alright, let's go back. There is a partial building down here normally. There's sometimes a chest or wood up in the top of it, but not today.
Nazgul's mounts were bred by Sauron from Eshazon? This dragon? And now she wants more to reward herself, no matter the destruction? She must be stopped!
Well, that wasn't what I was targeting, but that's good.
That's one more for me!
So this is Freyr's outpost.
Get ready! It's a horde! This one's done in. We got orcs!
Three hordes. Of course, I knew this might happen because it's nighttime.
That is all you've got?
Really? A bat? Alright, I started getting into hit points here. Alright, I gotta go back and go to bed. Before I trigger another one. I must have not gone to bed when I thought. All in all, though, it's good, because no brew. I am out of oats. Well, crap. We'll do that later. You know, I gotta check to see if I have the 4 pieces of Durin's axe. I'm not sure I picked up all 4 before the 5th. Where is that? First, second, third. Oh, I didn't get the 4th fax fragment. Where was that? I think it's with one of the trolls that I killed.
Fresh dwarf dates.
Well, that's a bummer. Alright, we'll do that.
Of Khazad Dûm are kept with lock and key. The cellars are stocked with drink.
Well, let's continue to do what I was doing.
Haskell's mounts were bred by Sauron from Meshazon? This dragon? And now she wants Moria for herself, no matter the destruction? She must be stopped.
Who got Slowbrot? Go hurt them.
Should be somewhere in here. Oh well.
Nazgul's mounts were bred by Sauron from Meshazon? This dragon? And now she wants Moria for herself, no matter the destruction? She must be stopped.
Got orcs. This one's done in. That is all you've got? That's one more for me.
Damn, I got an arrow sticking out of the top of my head. not looking forward to this fight.
A troll king of Moria?
Your head on a stake.
Billy has a ruby wine and Yari a copper mead. A bronze shroud for Fry with trouts fresh cuts from the stream. Glorious by the note for cider lovely to behold. But best of all throughout the hall was hail of shining gold. Creatures is the horde of Khazad-dûm, and not a soul, nor dragon, nor troll can take the halls we've hewn. Through darkness, lights are shining lights, the duty we must carry. We do our part to keep the heart at work in making merry. Billy has a ruby wine and Yari a copper mead. A bronzen stout for Frar with trout fresh caught from the stream. Loin has spied an old Poseidon lovely to behold. But best of all throughout the hall was ale of shining gold.
All right. Let's see if we can do this. I mean, I've done it before fully geared. It's just with as little gear as we have right now, this is going to be a tough fight. Unless he glitches and gets stuck. He stuns himself when he does his thing, his charge attack. Oh, that wasn't that bad. I got him into a corner. When you get him to charge you, he gets stunned. And then you get him into a corner, and it's a lot better. Because then he keeps just hitting himself against the wall.
Durin's forge. Finally back in the hands of dwarves. We must get this relit.
So that's the end of episode 19, Defeating the Troll King, and the adventures of Mereak Firmaxe Rebooted. I hope you can join me for the next episode as we reforge Durin's axe, starting on day 78. Thank you for watching.